up, internet? It's me, Bodybuilding Ryan 2, and I got a few things I want to speak about right now, and what's really on my mind today, so I'm going to go ahead and get at it. Today, me and my workout partner, Dan, we were going to train back, and the Y we go to is pretty small. You know, there's one lat pull-down machine, there's one basically of every machine, and as far as weights go, there's lots of free weights, but we had to train back today, so there's not really that much you can do for free weights with back. I mean, you can do one-arm rows, you can do rows, you know, things like that. But we needed to do lat pull-downs, we needed to do chin-ups, all that stuff. And to get on one of those machines, it's like a 5 to 6 minute wait, at least. So we just decided to go into the field and do boxing today. And I love boxing. Boxing is amazing because you let out all your anger, all your frustration, and you get a good back workout and shoulder and arm workout at the same time. I mean, my arms are sore, and so are my shoulders and lats. So it feels good to get some cardio in also, some hardcore cardio. Basically, I just wanted to speak about changing to this Premier. If anybody knows, if anybody lives in Hamilton, really, or not Hamilton, Canada, especially Ontario. I'm not sure if it's out of Ontario or not, but they know Premier Fitness. It's a gym. It's gonna cost a bit more, but I think I'm gonna get a better workout regimen out of it. And you know, I think it's just a lot more serious than this Y. I mean, this Y, it's just, it's hard to work out hard because nobody really takes it seriously. So it's not that I can't work out when people aren't taking stuff seriously around me. It's just, it's the wrong kind of environment for me. And I'm going to be switching down to the Premier, and I think it's going to be wonderful. I'm really excited for it. So I'm switching there. As soon as Dan turns 16, he's going to be 16 to go there. So Dan's turning 16 May 5th. So May 5th, new gym. I'm stoked. I'm excited. It's a little bit farther away, so it's going to be a bit harder to get to. But I am super excited because this gym's huge compared to the one I'm at now. And basically, that's really all I got to say right now. So, yeah, check me out on Twitter, check me out on everything. Peace out, everybody.